Eddie Acosta, and Guga Barbilla. Do you guys enjoy that? Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for these two warriors. Four rounds, non-stop action. Eddie Acosta and Guga Barbilla. Make some noise for our main event here tonight. Cage Wars 10. Now we're judging this fight on the fourth and final round. If we could have both fighters in the center of the cage. We go to the judges who have declared this match a draw.
Fucking bullshit!
Ladies and gentlemen, there will be a rematch in the next Cage Wars. So we will see these two guys get it on. We thank you guys so much for coming out to Cage Wars 10. Be listening for more announcements from Five Guys Fighting as it pertains to Cage Wars, and also for the return of hometown favorite Shannon Miller, who will be making his return to the boxing ring in October. We hope you guys had a great time. On behalf of Five Guys Fighting, we'll see you again soon. Please drive home safe, everybody.